16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Thursday and Friday will be quite warm with highs in the upper 80s. Saturday still looks dry, still very warm in the afternoon. Then we'll have a chance of some light rain showers on Sunday. And then next week, more opportunities for rain in parts of the air. Boy, we sure need the rain. Now, over the weekend, heaviest rain does stay off to our west.